There she is, with her heart heaving through her bosom on a solemn autumn's eve. She doth pine for the embrace of thine arms to entangle our forbidden endearment. Our paths have been tilled with thy tears, shallow drops finding the flowers of spring. Hark, she speaks!